31438 has now got a working roof fan. Just a computer fan, fits in beautifully. I wired it up to a 12 volt circuit with an on and off switch, so I can turn it on and off when I want to. The switch is just inside the cab there. I can get to it from here. Just turn it off. And just run it when I want to.